part of us all the time, we thought Vince was going to fail. But I looked at the curtain that night, and I saw Dick Clark, Cyndi Lauper. I said, this thing is going to work. Vince knows what he's doing. They have so much history together. People used to ask, would Hulk have been Hulk without McMahon? Would McMahon been McMahon without Hulk? I don't really know. Hogan is driven by money and fame. So is Vince. And they're going to butt heads. With Vince McMahon's mind and Hogan's mind at WrestleMania, anything could happen. It's going to be great.